what's up YouTube? This is Just Me TV. I'm feeding Ninja, Puma, and Barbary. Eclipse is not in here. And Shiva is not in here. Shiva is pregnant and she don't really like to eat. Well, she don't like to eat with the kittens anymore. Eclipse, she's just a little scary, so I'm gonna have to put her food outside. I closed the door because Shiva would come in and pretty much run the kittens away. And I discovered these are two boys, two girls. To everybody who's watching these videos, I want to thank you, because that is supporting these kittens. When you watch this channel, watch these kittens play, then we get the views that we need to help these kittens have a better life. I'm still trying to get in contact with, you know, the people that would help with the shots and all that. These kittens stay in the yard pretty much. And I'm just, yeah, trying to make the best little life I can give them. You know, I fed them a few times today, just a, you know, a little kibble here, some milk there, some water, and right now we're just topping it off. This is pretty much their dinner, because they have been like munching out all day. I'm gonna take one of these bowls and put some kibble in it for Eclipse, because she, yeah, she's outside. But yeah, I just wanted to thank you again for watching, the kitties. We really need the views, and that helps a lot. So just stay tuned, and I'll be quiet and let y'all watch the kittens munch out. This was a blend of soft and hard food, soft and dry food. As you can see, Barbary's going up there trying to get to it. So let me just get it on me. Stop. Oh my goodness, you don't cut your tongue. Get down, Barbary. He's trying to get to the nine live soft food. Yeah, he's like jumping all over the place. Barbary will eat that whole can. If you notice, Barbary is getting big. Ninja is getting big. Puma getting big, but not big as these boys. Yeah, Puma is a girl, so she's not gonna get as big as him. It's Barbary. Yeah, that's Barbary. That's the boy. Boy, boy, girl. Put them a little more of this soft food in, because they like it a lot. Yeah, they really enjoy this soft food. See, they want to eat all that by themselves. and then you add a little bit of it. You don't want to overfeed cats. See, they don't even see that over here. There's some more over there, y'all missing it. Oh, just was found.